Welcome to my new series, which I like to call The Nearly Impossible, because I'm going to be starting from the depths of the English leagues and aiming for the top. I'm going to be starting with Ellesmere Rangers in the Midlands Football Alliance. So basically, I am...
Started from the bottom, now we're here.
So, yeah, let's have a look at the team now. First off, we have the formation. I start with a 4-3-3. First is Michael Langford, the goalkeeper. He's 24 years of age and recently moved here on a free transfer. He played for Mansfield Town and Stockport Swifts before us. He's had a case start this season, but not that great. 8 goals allowed in 8 games. Next is the right back, which is Leon Drysdale. He is one of the older players in our group. And he has had a okay start to the season, a very good start actually, a 7.18 average rating in 8 appearances. He's played a number of clubs before and has played in the English League. Next will be the right centre back. Now we are kicking on with our youngsters, starting with Kieran Parson, only 22 years old and 5-star potential. He is a great player and let's see how he started. He started okay with a 7.08 rating in the first 5 games of the season. He also played for Gornal Athletic before he came to us, as I just bought him on a free. Again, a very young and very good talent, but you'll see much more. The next is the left center back. It seems like a revelation when a 16-year-old comes from the youth squad and makes it into the first team and playing his best at the start. And this is exactly what Louis French did. Only 16 years old, his first club is Ellesmere Rangers, and he's had a 7.13 rating already. He is only 16 and still room to improve. He has 7 appearances and 1 assist, along with the player of the match. The next is the left back. This is our left back, David Braun. He is 5-star potential and is only 21. He has had an okay start of the season with 6.77. He did a bit worse at Consett in the Northern League Division 1. The next one we'll be having is our right midfielder. This is our right midfielder, James Stephenson. He is one of the brightest talents in my opinion. He's already scored 2 goals, not very good rating, but I've seen by his performances he is very good. Next is our center defensive mid. Not a very good start to his Ellesmere Rangers career, but Paul George is still one to look out for. He has had a pretty poor start, as I said before, a 6.60 rating with 1 assist in the first 6 appearances. Now it will be our 2 center mids. If it was one true goalie, it would be this lad, Steve Jagielka, 34 years old, 5-star rating. He's had a okay start this season with a goal and an assist, 6.82 to his name. Now is our other center mid. Next is Elliot Ingram. He's had an average start to his Ellesmere Rangers career with a 6.82 average rating on 5 appearances. Next is our left midfielder.
Wait, what do you mean we don't have a left midfielder? You need to tell me this stuff, Steve.
But doctor, when did you tell me?
When you was watching The Bachelorette.
Bachelorette? I was not watching The Bachelorette. Nobody wants to listen to your lies anymore. Go sit in the corner.
Okay,
it seems like we don't have a left midfield to cover, so let's go straight to the striker position.
Now we have Ricky Miller, the last one I'll be covering for today. Oh, okay, a bit rude, but he is 23 years of age, and he has been our most prolific striker so far, with 2 goals and 2 assists, with a 6.85 average rating in 8 appearances. We recently bought him from Arsenal earlier this season. Now I'm going to go back to the league table to wrap everything up. Wow, it's been a long run here, but it's finally done. My first episode of The Near Impossible. It's been a good run, but I'll see you for episode 2. I hope you enjoy. It's Uber 23 here, and goodbye. Now, I'm going to show you the subs and the reserves. I'm probably just going to put some music over this. So, goodbye.
The party ain't over.
Polo!
The party ain't over.
Bet that up, boy!
The party ain't over.
It's Mr. WWE. Mr. Worldwide. It's Urshan Gray.
Who's your? You turn.
Yeah.
Mucha gracias, papito.
Show you how to do it.
Turn that motherfucker up.
We at it again.
San Jose. And we reporting live from Rio de Janeiro. So many women in there. From the MIA to the ATL to the world. Catch me, I get a fool in a donkey, all in one and regatta. Yeah, they hot, yeah, they fire, but even the devil knows I'm hotter. Ay, Dios, see me, yeah, 3D, yeah, 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 with no glasses. Tell the Pope to come see me, I got asses by the masses. I ain't greedy, sharing is caring, especially when it's with sharing and caring. Especially when it's with sharing and caring. Qué rico.
The party ain't no.